Yeah, it's a bit loud. All right, so hi everyone. Tonight we're going to be finishing up a VTuber for a friend. She's been waiting for this for a while, so I don't want to keep her waiting any longer. So we've done the most important part last time, and that was to retrace the kimono from when I did it, because the pattern was lost. My computer was, all the files got deleted, and we kind of just needed to start from scratch, basically. Well, not all the way from scratch, because we kind of got where it was. So that was last time. This time, we already have the pattern for the bottom half. We just need to make it. That's all it is. We just literally need to drag and drop things in, and it's done. So, if you remember when we did the kimono for this model, the Nezuko robes, it already had. We already had the bottom for it. Let me open up this really quick. And we got the top there. We're not going to use the top. We're going to work on bottoms today. I was doing a bit of like color changing right here, because again, she's trans and she wanted some kind of design with it. So I was thinking, well, she thought of like the flag, the trans flag. So I did that before and she liked it. And I might do that for the bottoms too tonight, with you guys, but I did that separately by myself. I'm sorry. But I knew I couldn't do it. I was just like, I was dead tired that day. And well, yeah. Wait, no, wait a second. What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh yeah, what am I doing? I'm just creating something that goes like right here, and another one right here. Bring that out. Let's bring that right there. Is there another one kind of like right? Yeah, no, I want the as most coverage as I can get. Or I gotta go with small. Yeah, nope. Actually pretty good. That. And we're just gonna combine these all. And we're gonna use the same gray as over here. The, like, really dark gray. Alright. Oh shoot. Oh, never mind. There we go. Now comes the easy part. Just gotta grab a whole bunch of these flowers over here. Bring them over here, and then we can just add them wherever I want. Kind of want that near the back. Actually, wait a second. We want to bring this forward because this will show me where the ends are. Where are the ends? Oh, fudge. That's a really good question. Where are the ends? Nope. Close without saving. Oh, wait. So tops, dresses, presets. Edit texture, save that. So like, kind of like right where that purple strip is. Okay, so I can't do anything. Not the same way over there. Yeah, that like dark purple strip is where it cuts off. So, right there. Right there. Today was another routine. You thought today we're gonna put some like above the line because I want to make sure. Ooh, wait a second. We gotta level this out actually. We gotta minus this like spot up there because I want to make sure that they're level. Because if they're not level, then it can cut into the other things. Hopefully that's good enough. There we go. There's one. Let's throw. Whoop. I don't know, should I want to mess up the pattern a bit and mix it up a bit, but I only have like so much I can throw on here. Before it becomes like the same thing over and over again. Let's just take those away. Put that somewhere up here. Right there. That's fine. flip these all 9 degrees. Nope. There we go. Flip these all 90 degrees. That works just fine. That little one. Where did I put that one on the other one? Oh, crap. I just realized I ruined the pattern. Good thing I have like two more. Good as new. I want to make sure. Okay, so that one, that's fine over there. this one around. No, I like it that way. The other way. Those are still good. I'm gonna shrink these guys down. Oh, crap, it's right above it. We're gonna throw this here. This over here, make this a bit bigger.
Presents Laundry Truths Cold Hard Savings.
Oh, hey, about to start a load. On hot? You know, washing in cold water with Tide can save you up to $150 a year on your energy bill.
$150? Go on.
The lower the temp, the lower your bill.
All right, so we've got this all ready. Let's see if it works. No, there's got to be something like right here. Wait, was it this? No, there was like a lot of space in between. It's like some of these, I think I can get away without doing that, just centering it more. I think less is more. Oh shit. Where the f did that one go? I think less is going to be more on this. I'm thinking it's too much for this. Just put that right there. I'm thinking load everything up because I'm like slightly paranoid that it's not going to work out, but on the other hand, what if it does? That one can actually go up here because there's like just a little bit of negative space I need to fill. You can come over. I gotta remember, less is more in some circumstances. I don't need to have all these extra. And maybe not all that.
Simple. Plus tight.
Oh, there was some kind of mess up some point. Right there. I moved that. So now I have to like fix all my fixins. Crud. What was I doing? I was taking things out. Flip that around. Angle that up. Shift that a bit that way and make it a bit bigger. Don't need that one there. Don't need that there. Actually, that one can kind of come in a little bit low. And there we go. Okay, so maybe throw something up there. What could I throw up there that's not already done? Throw that over there. Because this one can just kind of expand a bit. Close up that. Actually, wait a second. Flip that around. Tilt this a bit. Flip this around. So it doesn't look the same, but have the pattern still there. All it is spacing right now. That's all we're doing. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, geez, am I down? Okay. So let's see what we can do here, and we'll try and figure it out. That's right. I need to do this alone. File, export PNG. Kimono. Bottoms. One. Import. That. We're also going to change the shade color of that, and also import. We're going to import everything because we dragged out the the basic thing, so I don't want that. You know, we're also going to keep the copy. We're gonna keep the bow, because I like that. No other reason. Import. Go. You know what, the shoes, we're gonna oh wait, that's the go. One needs to go there, one needs to go there. Actually, I can take that one out. That one's that one right there. That, where is that one? You can go straight down here. Because the way it turns in like the 3D again. This is one of the things that like.
You thought today was another routine?
So that's good. All right, took that one out. Those look okay. And maybe move that one. That mini one goes down there. All right. That mini one goes down there. All right. How far? Kind of like in between right there. All right. So let's try this again. Copy. File. Export. Export PNG. Yes. Oh, shit. File, export. File, export. File. Did I already export it? That means I'm getting too close to being tired to care, and that's not a good sign. Yeah, that's not a good sign when I don't, when I stop caring. Can't remember things. Back is fine, I think. Kind of like where I pulled it from, it does look like there's a freaking gap there. I don't know what to do with that. And then right here, there's also kind of like a gap that I don't like. So like, I know there's a, I knew there was a problem there, and that's why I put those things there, but. I don't want too many of the patterns repeating right next to themselves, because then that'll show that it's actually not its own pattern. Thank you. Look. Put a warp on this actually. An arc? No, not a vertical one. Oh no, it is a vertical one. I'm warping these to make them look a little bit bigger, but also because this thing right here. Cancel that. This one's kind of just going straight down. Grab everything but that. PNG. Yes, I want to replace that. Import. Okay. So that might have not worked out the way I wanted to. Well, these worked fine.
Seagram's ginger ale is the new classic. Enjoy it by yourself or with friends.
I can delete that flower.
Or an everyday lunch, straight out of the can or stirred into a cocktail. On the highway
or
30,000 feet in the sky. Whenever, wherever. It's the crisp, bold flavor made for those with crisp, bold flavor. Invigorating taste for those with invigorating taste. The spice of life that makes dull moments vibrantly satisfying. Here's to Seagram's Ginger Ale, a drink worth drinking.
This is where all your dreams come true. You
All right. So what else does not look right? So I got rid of that, replaced it with that, so it kind of should look better.
I'm loving this cheapcaribbean.com vacation. Let's take a walk on the sand.
Yes, and I'm craving some jerk chicken.
Oh, yeah, and I want to go snorkeling.
Yes, and there's a spot at the swim-up bar with my name on it.
I get more food, more drinks, and more fun for less money.
Get a next-level all-inclusive beach vacation at Live Aqua Hotels and Resorts. Tap the banner to book now.
So I can... These are kind of, I'm getting way too big for what they were. I might scrap this and start all over. Probably what I'm gonna do. Oh shit, I have this whole back cover. Take that away.
Today was another routine? You thought today was a walk in the park? Congrats. You played yourself. I'm Alex.
Yep. And this. Come on, you. We're gonna rotate this 90. There we go. and kind of spin that that way. All right, let's try this out. Nope. Copy that. Paste that. Control T. File, export, export. Import. Yeah. I actually like this a lot better. All right, I want to back this up a bit. Other than that, I'll back these two up. All right. Is there anything else I can do besides that? Oh, I want to put something down here. Copied and pasted into Illustrator. That's not what I wanted. I wanted to copy and paste into Adobe Photoshop. Okay, so I'm gonna have to shift things around. That has to go shift down here. I'm considering the left side fine, but the right side needs work. You need to shift down here. You need to shift there. You need to kind of shift like right in between them. And you need to shift kind of up. Nope. Hello. Earth bar. How are you doing tonight? Nope. There we go. Was I able to see them? Ooh. I did not line that up correctly then.
Peloton's best offer of the season is here. Get up to $600
Seriously?
Off Peloton Bike, Bike Plus, or Tread packages. Choose the package that's right for you with accessories like our cycling shoes, a heart rate band, non-slip grip dumbbells, and more. If you've been looking for a sign to join Peloton, this offer gives you everything you need to get going. This limited time offer ends December 6th. Visit onepeloton.com to learn more. All access membership
separate. Let me delete
offer
that.
Ends December
delete
6th, 2022. Excludes bike, bike plus, and tread basics. See additional terms.
I'm doing okay.
This season.
So tonight we are trying to finish up the kimono design for my friend, and she import right. No wait, I didn't save it yet. But she wants it to where she has black bottoms with white rose outlines. And it's taken me forever to do it, and we're finally on the last part. And I'm just trying to get all the spacing down right, and I think that's pretty good for what we have here. Maybe fill in something right here. Do I have anything available for that? This one could go back up a ways, I guess. All right. Let's see if this will do. Copy that. Export PNG. Yep. And now we're going to import. No, that's too much right there. I got to put it up like right. I guess I got to put it up right underneath here. Because the warping, it looks like it warps right here. And that's one of the issues with dealing with 2D to 3D design, is sometimes things warp and it just looks nasty. And you can't really tell what's gonna warp sometimes. Eventually I'm gonna figure out the pattern. But for right now, I don't know the pattern. Like right below it? No, it's like right there. Copy this, and it's just continuing rinse and repeat kind of thing going on here. Where we got where we kind of got this going. Import. Import. Oh, wait, did I not export it yet? File, export, export PNG. Yep. And this is how you know I need some rest. Kind of a little more up in there. Maybe not, actually. I actually kind of want to get rid of that. And I'm not sure if I want to get rid of that, actually. Nah. Actually, I kind of want to get rid of this. And just... It's too far in. I need to make it smaller. That's what I need to do. And you can stay there, just kind of small. Copy this. File, export, export PNG. Yes. Import. That looks better. That looks better. And you know what? I think we're good. Kind of like the spacing now of everything. It's random, but kind of follows some pattern. Actually, wait a second. Let me throw this rose up. Actually looks nicer like that. The gap isn't as big, and it gives this one some room to breathe here. And with that, I'm actually going to drag that over. Drag that over some.
Inflation is a fun word for an unfun.
You know what?
Experiencing the
That's
effects.
Looking like we're good right there. Okay, we got that there. Now, what am I doing? Oh, yeah. Enter, file, export, export PNG. Yes, again. Import, import. Yeah. All right, so that looks a little better. That looks a little better. And everything's looking a little bit better. Nope. I'm gonna take charge of this again. Oh, wait. We're slowly getting there. And that's what matters. File, export, export PNG. Oh. Yes, I want to replace that. Import. That moved it down too much, I think. Copy that. Paste that. File. Oh. File, export, export PNG. Yep, again. Import. You know what? That's good. And I'm going to consider this done. So, yeah, we finished making this one. So if you're watching, Mikki, your model avatar is ready for this. That's going to be it for tonight. We finished it up. We got the robes or the kimono all done. I've adjusted the shoes to be red in pattern, the sash with the belt back here. And yeah, we're just ready to go. So unfortunately, this robe isn't going to be available for you guys to grab. But if you're looking at the Nezuko robe that I'm wearing, you guys can find that on my booth. That's Elaine's story on booth. Or just type in Nezuko robes. That's what it's going to be under. So if you ever want to make your own VTuber and upload and you need clothes, well, I got you. Unfortunately, the robe is like $1. So, self-plug-in for, you know, advertising and stuff. But if y'all want it, it's there. I also have the eyes for free, the demon eyes. Oh, snap. I forgot. So I'm just like looking at myself right now. I'm invisible halfway down. my bad. My model is using green. So it gets erased because I use a green screen thing. but anyways. Thank you all for watching. Have a wonderful afternoon, evening, night, guys. And I'll catch you tomorrow, where we're going to do more mods or more illustrations, because I need to do two things. One, a final project for my illustrator class. And I want to do some kind of nails. I have Halloween nails on right now. Those you can pick up again too. But I want to do Christmas nails, and combining those two things, I should be able to, convince my teacher to let me do a Christmas theme, like, illustration, because we have to do, like, 12 illustrations, and then, so I'm going to make them Christmas style, and then I'm just going to drop them onto, nails. So, with that, we'll do that tomorrow, because I have to do my homework and final project, so might as well make a video out of it, or stream out of it. So thank you guys for watching. You know what's up for tomorrow. Come on back if you want. During the weekend, I'm going to take time off from doing streaming. Well, maybe not, but I'm going to take time off from doing illustrations, and we're going to do some Pokemon, because I have not gotten around to Pokemon Violet yet. I really want to continue that. So, until then, see you guys next time. Bye.